Hello everyone, now let us see how to do standing broad jump. So it's very simple jump. You can just mark with one marking tape like this. In both sides were like one starting point and one ending point. If you don't have marking tape, you can use like two boxes, like tissue box or any kind of boxes. So I'll just demonstrate how to do it. So you have to just take the measurement from the starting point. To the ending point, okay, fine. Then after that you can just go for the jump. The side of the starting point. Take a deep breath. Then you can jump as much as you can.
Palma, 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 dame palma, 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 quiero palma, palma, palma.